Annika Hocke and Ruben Blomart, both from Berlin, coached by Alexander Koenig, Knut Schubert, and Monica Machon. Their choreographers, Stefano Caruso and Barbara Fusarpoli, they're skating to Malagueña. Great speed from Annika and Ruben. I think the music is beautifully expressed throughout this program. Great energy. Annika Hocke and Ruben Blomart of Germany. I think with this team, there's lots of room to grow and continue to improve. At times, the speed, I think, overtook their elements. So it'll be interesting to see what the judges think. Side-by-side, triple toes, Ruben putting a hand down, but both jumps were cleanly executed. Great ice coverage throughout their lifts. Nice change of position. Perhaps it'd be nice to have Annika with a little bit more of an arch to her back in that back outside death spiral. very dramatic closing position. Don't forget, if you want to be in touch, we're on Twitter. I'm at SkatingPJ, and please use the hashtag CBCSkate. Score to beat, 51.56 points. I'm interested in your thoughts about using a piece of music like Malagueña that gets used a lot in skating. Does that help or hinder a pair's kind of look on the ice? I like the tried and true myself. Three point three six points. That moves Annika and Ruben into the lead.